I recall as a free young man, I would visit Wesley Fair. And once on a bright summer night, I saw her dancing there. I was only a poor man's son, and she was a gypsy queen. And far the most beautiful girl I'd ever seen. People came from miles around and paid just to watch her dance. I was only a face in the crowd, but I somehow caught her glance. Hypnotized by her deep blue eyes and her long black raven hair. Oh, I fell in love that night with the girl at Wesley Fair. Run while you can, boy, run. She wasn't meant for a poor man's son. Run while you can, boy, run. Listen to your heart and be gone. I had never been alive before till the joy that I knew that night. We made love in her caravan in the flicker of the campfire light. Then she lay like a child in my arms and somehow turned so pale. And as I brushed a tear from her eye, she told me her woeful tale. She was running from an evil man who filled her heart with fear. He would surely put an end to her life if he came and he found her here. So bewitched and in love was I, that I promised her then and there, that I'd fight the devil at night if he came to Wesley Fair. Run while you can, boy, run. She wasn't meant for a poor man's son. Run while you can, boy, run. Listen to your heart and be gone. Now you find me in a prison cell, sentenced to lose my life for the murder of an honest man who came to reclaim his wife. There's a lesson to be learned, my friend. Better tread this way with care. And don't make the same mistake with the girl at Wesley Fair. Run while you can, boy, run. She wasn't meant for a poor man's son. Run while you can, boy, run. Listen to your heart and be gone. Run while you can, boy, run. She wasn't meant for a poor man's son. Run while you can, boy, run. Listen to your heart and be gone. She wasn't meant for a poor man's son.